Today I'm going to tell you how to make an animation in C language. Before Diwali, you must learn this animation to make a greeting cards and animation to send your friends. How to create the animation in C language to enjoy and make a pollution free Diwali. How to start first graphic program in C language, part 1. As you know, the crackers create so many sound and pollution. So this Diwali, please you don't use the cracker. You create the animation and create your creativity through which you can send the card and animation to your friends by using this tutorial. Even the animals are get hazard in this Diwali, in every Diwali. Then this Diwali, burst your ego, not crackers. Can we please have crackers pre-Diwali? Save me from loud, the dog is telling to you. So please don't use cracker this Diwali and create your skill. I will teach you how to make the program, graphic program in C, and you use your creativity and create the crackers, animated crackers and different gift for your friends. Include graphic.h. This is the graphic header file. DAWs.h, in which Anconio.h, these are the header file in which there are several function program, pre-made function which you use to create the graphic. There is a first main function in C program, that is main. Then you have to take two variables I and J for the loop creation. Then GD is the graphic driver to detect the driver of your computer. Then graphic mode, GM. Then initialize graphic driver and graphic mode by using the path where you will get the BGI file of C. Set text style. Now you want to write something on the screen, then you have to set the text style. Default font horizontal dir, 2. 2 will tell you how much bold the text is, the thickness of the font. Out text XY, it's telling the coordinate 25 into comma 240, where you will write press any key to view the movie car. So you are going to make a car to bring a lot of crackers in it. GetCH. GetCH is a function which will halt your screen for some time. Then set viewport, where you want to show your animation. For that you have to set the viewport. So I have set 00 is the home position of the window, and then 639 440 comma 1, this is the viewport where we will see the animation. For I equals to 0, I is less than equal to 420, I equals to I plus 10, J plus plus. Now I am creating the loop in which the loop will perform till the I will be less than equal to 420, which is a maximum position of the window which we have defined in the viewport. Then rectangle, create the rectangle and two rectangle. First rectangle is for to load the things in it, and second rectangle is for the driving place. Then two circles for the wheels, circle 1 and circle 2. We are creating two circles for the wheel. Then set color J. Now every time the car color will change by using J as a color. Color position start from 1 to 12, color can you change in this. Then delay loop, whatever you created on the screen must be seen by you. So it is halted for some time, that created animation. And then if I equals to 420, if the limit comes into 420, then break the program. Again, I have written clear viewport. Clear viewport means you are clearing your recent created animation or figure from the screen. Then get ch will again halt the program, then close your graphic in which you have initialized and return 0. Always function return 0. Then now how you will run this program? Just see how you will run this program. Just see, I have written whole that program which I have given to you over here, and then now run this program. You will see the animation which I have made. Enjoy journey with the C program. The car is going from left to right. And again you can run this program as much as you want and check whether it is working or not. So this is all today, and if you like it, please share and subscribe. Thank you, viewers.